Hola. Di mana kita? Kevin tak? Kevin. Tak ada, mi Kevin main dia lain pula tu tukar.
Main game. Eh,
apa?
Margaret knew full well that signs and symbols were seldom obvious and never direct. She was certain that the cause of the corruption would be difficult to discover.
Hey, tu. Pop. Woof. Let's go. Should be Linda. Linda next. Yahoo!
Drowned in the blood-soaked muck of these trenches were the path to the halls of Anaidaya.
Anaidaya. Cannot choose that. Oh, can. Let's go, girl. Let's go. Range. Hunter. Huntress. Ganas, ganas. Oh ya ke? Di tempat. Sampai lah deh. Okay, okay, okay. OP, babe. Ah, ha, ha. Ha, ha. I like this. Ah, what? From where? Game. Morta. This is so easy, baby. Can go over there. Oh, apa yang kan di tempat? Ah, can spend that. Interesting. Yeah, let's go, baby. Satu, tapi aku tak dapat. Rhythm. Remove this one. Violin. Good thing, brother.
The further their quest proceeded, the more dangers there were to face. Even the dead had no claim to peace anymore.
Come in. Is that second place? Second place, brother. I think to next level lah. So, I shouldn't go there, baby. Not yet. Ah, sebaik. Where's this? Duit. Drains your health, leaving you with only 1 point. Corona shield for every drain point. Blood shell. My father!
The villagers would sing praise of their guardians, of the Bergson family.
Are you following me, father? Very nice, father. What is this? go, Father.
We're in danger.
Lamb market. Where is Father? Father is gone. Father is gone. Three. Let's go. Yeah, let's go.
I play with us.
4 kot. 3 or no?
Wherever there was a secret, knowledge was to be gained in reward. And wherever there was a reward, danger lurked. The cipher was important enough that it brought Grandma here. Here's to being lucky, Grandma exclaimed with her unique sense of humor.
Thanks.
Ha!
Oi. Oi.
The origin of the threat of corruption was what occupied most of Grandma's time lately. When pressed, Mountain God was the only answer Grandma gave.
Wah, Linda.
Burger prosperity tu ribs kan?
Tak, dia burger lah. Dia bukan rib, dia burger. Dia daging kisah.
Daging ribs.
Eh.
Kenapa?
Bukan.
Daging ribs.
Kau boleh
flip kan?
Manisnya. Tak gula.
Aisyah
I'm dead. Linda Chan is dead.
As the conversation turned to the progress of the corruption, Mary was curious to know which village had been attacked this time.
Lucy!
However, that worry gave way to panic when Lucy entered. Poor beasts, all slaughtered. Maybe something had infected them. The corruption was on their doorstep now.
Bixton Element Shelter unlocked. Huh.
It seemed like Kevin and Lucy discovered the animal pen that Uncle Ben had constructed sooner than they were supposed to. This new level of cooperation between animals of the wild and the Bergsons would surely please Rhea.
Happy animal. Animal treats. You can bring her animal treat called a dungeon rich animal. Lighter and boost the breakfast. This animal should show the hush mouth. Two types of treats can be found in dungeon. Yeah. Ramaz Ta'ala Tala'ala Allah. XP gain is better, right?
Goblin bandits had been preying on Anaya Dias pilgrims with unprecedented cruelty, removing the evil to help those who had taken refuge in the cave. Ben had heard that the goblin siblings' lair was somewhere in the lost trenches. The Bergsons had to deal with those two as soon as they could.
Thank you. One more time. Linda, one more time, Linda. Siapa nak main dengan Abi? Nak pilih yang mana? Girl tu Abi. Tekanlah X. Tunggu dah, jangan depan sangat. Tunggu. Nak pergi mana? Bawa lah. Tak kena pun. Jangan menjawab. Pukul lah. Ambil ni. Ni bawah tu. Sini lah. Sini.
Some had invested this object with great power.
Sus, give us a gift. Ara pun tak pandai main. Oh. Nanti kita main Miles Morales lah. Tunggu aku 6. Kan triangle, triangle. Tak pandai main. Ah no, mati lah Abi. Eh? Abi yang ho kan arah. Janganlah mati. Don't die. Go. Oh no. Boss. Die again. Eh. Hey. Pulaklah. Don't die. Father! Triangle! Triangle! Triangle. Triangle. What was that? Yep. Don't die. Tunggu jap. Okay, fly. Jom, let's go. Triangle, triangle. Mati Abi. Dah lah, rata saya tak pandai, rata pandai. Thanks Ala. Hey, who's that? New character. Mark.
While painful for a mother to see her son in sickness was still better than missing him for so long, Barry knew that she would make caring for Mark her mission. Mark had to warn them about the dangers approaching, despite how difficult it was to talk. He started naming the villages that were evacuated, or worse, taken over by the corruption, but soon succumbed to fatigue and fell asleep. Barry recalled hearing of an herbalist in Caldipo Caves that would have the yarrow at hand needed to treat Mark. The Bergsons would once again need to brave the treacherous caves in search of the herbalist.
Herbalist pula. Kal depo. Pak Lim enam. Apa pun tak boleh. Tak boleh lah game besar. Tadi kau dah bagi ke? Oh, it reset every time? Tak boleh. Mesti kita main mas morales nak? Dia akan tu kurangan. Okay. Understandable.
The past holds both joy and bitterness of time. Sheila could help them, as John said, but Ben could not bring himself to overlook the sting of their past Sheila. Relationship.
Who's Sheila, baby? Apis, tunggu. Thank you. can. No. Sekejap, habis tengok sekejap. Aldi pun cave, sama je. Abang Omak kat sini. Siapa?
Lucy.
Mark, kan Mak lah, Mark. Mama. Mama pulo. Cuba main Miles Morales lah. Nak. Dia punya fire tu boleh buka tutup. Miles. Sekarang. Oh. Eh? Let me see what's going on. Hakimullah. Dah, cukup lah kot. Bye bye Jani. How to go out. Bye bye Jani.